Yeah.
Okay. Austin!
Austin!
Sorry. I want a strawberry.
Austin!
Okay.
You gonna crush it? You gonna crush it? You got a little athletic beverage, not a sponsor. What do you got? That is the device that keeps you from driving us crazy. All right, come on. We have an emotional one today.
It's not me.
We are headed to Ruben's t-ball game. This is a guaranteed entertainment.
Allie, are you doing better? What? Yeah. You excited?
Yeah.
You okay? What? Yeah, you hit yourself with your bat?
You're all right.
Yeah!
Go, go, go!
Run! Yeah!
Yeah! Hurry, buddy, hurry!
Ah!
That's all right, dude.
Yeah!
Yeah, go, run!
Other way.
Yep, there we go. Yeah. Hustle hard, hard!
Yeah.
Dude, good job. Come on, man.
What you doing?
I'm gonna take a little
break.
All right, go get some Gatorade. Love you. Ah! Ruben! Shooting me. Oh, oh, oh.
That's not me, not one.
Yeah!
Good job, Ruben.
He's gotten a lot better at hitting.
Way better.
Duh, duh.
Throwing.
She's throwing leaves away. Okay, whatever.
There you go.
So we finished up the game, and everybody is on a sugar high because they brought puppy chow for the team snack with oranges. It's all about balance.
We're gonna kill time until we go to lunch. I don't know what she's saying.
Jesus wants to be my friend forever. So last week we decided to do the same thing, waste time and then go eat. So last week, whenever we were just, driving around, we drove over a bridge to the beach and we found this anchor from before the Revolutionary War. So Ruben's requested to go see it again. And it's a beautiful drive. There's the anchor. This anchor is from the Spanish ship Capitana, which sunk in nearby waters in 1715. Town of Jupiter Island resident William Brisbane acquired this anchor and graciously donated it to the town in 2004 because of its historical significance to Florida's Treasure Coast. That is really cool. That was before you were born? Yeah. That was before any of us were born, babe.
I was born before the dinosaurs were even alive.
Well, not before dinosaurs.
I mean, it was.
So, we think it's pretty cool. 1715, man.
Next 2 days,
Martinez, Bartlett, and another treasure hunter, Dan Beckingham, found 350 coins worth $4.5 million.
Wow.
The most valuable find from the 1715 shipwreck site in recent decades.
Don't make that noise.
Whoa. What about?
Oh, he just flicked spit from his jaw into my mouth.
We kiss.
Nah, remember the spoon?
Thanks.
What song? Ellie, put it in paper. Look at her. Look
mac
at her.
Cheese. What side do you want?
And I want broccoli and apples.
Broccoli and apples.
Right.
And
I'm looking at her. The what?
Grilled cheese.
Grilled cheese? Okay, what do you want for your sides?
I'll try the salad too. I love how you say that.
How do you say it, Ellie?
Blue.
Look at me. How do you say it?
Two.
This is life changing to us. This is the second time ever in our 5 years of parenthood that the kids have sat and just colored while we wait for our food. It's so nice.
I'm gonna get a lop of clown.
Got a lefty.
Good rhythm.
Boo boo butt. I'm gonna make you laugh. I'm gonna make you laugh.
He's gonna spit milk everywhere.
Lucy, did you eat a bunch of boogers? You like it?
Yeah.
What'd you get, Ellie?
Those.
We said that we were gonna have the kids split a meal, and then we got here and ordered them 2 meals. It's done.
My turn.
And Ellie's almost done.
And there's you're not a good, done yet.
You're not done yet. You still eating? Why don't you use your spoon?
I am.
So, next time, they'll split a meal.
I always tell Reuben when it comes to T-ball right now that I care about nothing else other than you trying hard and working hard
and having fun.
You do both of those today?
Yes.
You did. You worked so hard. So he only sat down a couple of times. And then toward the end, he just started yelling at us and growling.
In the 5 weeks that he's played T-ball, his skill level has grown exponentially.
You hardcore dancing, buddy?
So, we're about to pull up to our house. Finished up a T-ball game. Got to see a really cool anchor. Learned history. Who knew that there were 13. 13?
No, 11 of 12.
12. I thought it was 12 of 13. Anyways.
More than 10.
Double digits. Double digits boats that sank off the coast of the Treasure Coast. That's pretty cool. And a yummy lunch where we all survived. Thanks for hanging out with us. Like this. Comment. Have you guys ever seen anything older than the Revolutionary War? I would love to hear about it because I feel like there's not that many things older than the Revolutionary War in America. And make sure you subscribe so you keep seeing our videos. See ya!